Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Dear friends, I am Dr. Mohamed Omar El Farouk, consultant vascular surgeon and one of the Royal College examiners in the Middle East. I would like to share with you recent development in vascular surgery. I think we are at a very special era to work in 2019 in vascular surgery. A lot of things have changed. Now we have virtual operation and virtual surgery. We have a huge amount of investigation and imaging. We have 3D operations that are being performed. Even you can perform telemedicine, which means if you are in one city, you can operate on a patient in another city, just with the 5G technology. I think it will be very interesting to work in the surgical field over the next decade. So I hope we can offer our patient the best of our vascular facility. And thank you very much.